I'm about to begin a session 2 of my spirit box at the unidentified explosion of 1928, April 13th, 1928. These victims was suddenly in an explosion we would never identify to him today. So my goal is see if I can communicate with at least one of them. That's never been done here ever. Not this cemetery, not this grave. The many lives unidentified in many families would never know what the last moment or last words might have been if they were lived. So I hope you guys like this episode or session 2. I'm gonna do the best I could to communicate with whoever I can. I'm John. If you won the dance hall explosion victims, what are your names? Is Ruth Hill? James Hill? Is Carson Hill? Virginia Hill? Robert Hill? If any of your names and this touching the wall, say your name. It's okay to communicate with me. How many have died in the dance hall explosion? Was there more than 20 people died in the dance hall explosion? It was 10. Was there 28 or 29 people died in dance hall explosion?